Tonight's DJNTV show is sponsored in part by Electro Voice, DJ Event Planner, ADJ, NLFX Professional, Promo Only, Newmark, and DJNTV Insiders.
So you have a friend or a family member who's having an event and they want you to DJ. How much do you charge? What do you do? All that kind of stuff I'm going to tell you in this video. Hey, Tanner James, DJ TJ. One of the hardest things that comes up for DJs is, hey, you know, my good friend is getting married. How do I charge for him? How much do I charge him? What do I price? All that kind of stuff. And it's hard because even though they're a friend, we want to give them a discount and they are expecting a discount, but we also want to make money. And the bigger issue is if you charge them less and it's possible for you to go somewhere else and charge more, it may upset you when you're at that event because you're like, well, I could be making more. And you don't want that. So how do you charge for these kinds of events? I like to give them my homie hookup package, okay? It's kind of funny, but I call it that because it's true. So only my good friends get this package and it's not just thrown out there and all that kind of stuff. But basically what I've done is I have three main packages, okay? What I will do is I will take the middle one and price it as the first one. So they're getting about 30% off. They're getting a really good deal. And I am still making a very good amount. I'm feeling good about it because I'm helping them. They're getting a discount. I want to help them, right? You want to help your friends on you know, their event or whatever, but you're still getting paid. They're happy because they get you and they're getting a deal. And it's kind of the best of both worlds. Now, if they really want to dig at you and keep going lower, I think there is a time where you have to say, I can't help you with this. And, you know, that's a personal decision for you, but you don't want to be upset when you go to their event feeling like you got ripped off or anything like that. So, homie hookup package, it's an awesome way to do it. It's about a 30% discount and they feel good about it. I feel good about it and it makes it all awful.